It's summer 2018, and we have introduced two new HY cards for Yamaha RIVAGE PM digital mixing systems. These make an already incredible system even more versatile. Remember, the HY cards are the high channel count interfaces for the DSP engine and the RP-IO units. We already have 256 channel cards for the twin lane network using Neutrik optical con cables and 144 channel Dante cards for Dante audio networking. Let's now see what the new MADI and Dante SRC cards can do. First, the HY144-D-SRC. This adds sample rate conversion capability between the RIVAGE system and Dante audio networks. It differs from the original HY144-D in that it has several modes of operation. For example, put it in synchronous SRC mode to have 144 channels in and out at exactly half the sample rate. This is a great way to keep RIVAGE at 96 kHz while linking to other Dante equipment at 48K. For example, the CL5 monitor console, Shure ULXD wireless mic receivers, and some Nexo NX amps. Or you could choose asynchronous SRC mode to get 72 channels in and out at a completely different sample rate. This may be necessary to link a live sound system with a broadcast system without having to share the house clock. Further options allow either 144 channels in with asynchronous SRC and no outputs, or 144 channels out with SRC and no inputs. You might want the 144 channels in to mix a lot of 48 kHz inputs clocked to Dante while running the DSP with 96K internal clock. Or you might want 144 channels out to make a 44.1 kHz live recording, saving hard disk space, while mixing at 96K. Another possibility in this mode is to split from the RP-IO 622 unit on stage to a CL5 console used for monitor mixing. Then you can use PM7 at front of house running at 96K using Silk with the hybrid mic preamps of the RP-IO, and use the input split feature of HY slot 2 to send Dante at 48K to the CL5. A very neat and simple solution. Now let's take a look at the MADI card. HY128-MD. This also has sample rate converters. This card can be used for connecting with other digital mixers, MADI routers, and multi-track recording equipment. If you install it to slot 3 of PM7 or slot 4 of PM10, it can be used for live recording and virtual sound check as an alternative to Dante. Otherwise, it can go in PM7 slot 2 or PM10 slot 3 for a free I/O patch. Notice this card has two fiber ports and two coaxial ports. These provide versatile redundancy. With mode 1, the coaxial ports will be a backup for the fiber, or the other way around, by changing the priority input setting. Redundancy mode 2 will make the second fiber a backup for the first fiber, and the second coax a backup for the first coax. Alternatively, you could enable split mode to copy the inputs to the outputs. Below that, you can see the SRC for each input and output connection. Select a sample rate mode up to 4 times the frequency, then set the frame and channel status for the outputs. You'll notice the patch availability change depending on these settings. Higher sample rates mean less channels, of course. Let's also remember the port-to-port patching functions of RIVAGE where audio channels can be bridged between two audio networks. Simple conversion between twin lane and MADI is now possible, as is Dante to MADI with these new cards. It's now even easier to build powerful mixing and audio routing systems using the radical Rivage PM consoles.